Arguments are set today in the trial of Steve Pankey. Pankey is accused of killing 12-year-old Jonelle Matthews in 1984. Pankey was a neighbor of Matthews and had been involved in the case for years. Last week, he took the stand in his own defense. He claimed he had no connection to the death of Matthews, but admitted he used the case to benefit himself.